Hi viewers, from our Angel Gets Get a Star in today, we are going to see about a melon which is bitter. Yes, that's nothing but the bitter melon, which is commonly known as the bitter gourd. The bitter melon is a variety of a creeper variety. The names of this bitter gourd are bitter melon, bitter apple, you can also call it as this. It's a tropical and subtropical vine. The plant grows in wild in many areas. The fresh plant, you can see it here, the seeds of this plant, which has bitter gourd seeds, which is being taken, and this was being sown in the soil, and now a beautiful bitter gourd plant has been grown in our garden. So you can see this is a 20 day plant, and see how it has been grown very beautifully. It looks very nice, green leaves. The leaves has a different shape here for this bitter plant. We have put bitter plant in so many bitter plants we have grown in our garden. You can see how it so beautifully it is growing. So let's see about the bitter gourd plant today. Each plant bears a separate male and female flowers. This is a male flower, and a female flower has an ovary in it, which develops into a beautiful bitter gourd after a pollination. Both the male and the female flowers are in the same plant. This is the tendril bearing vine that grows up to 16 feet in length. It bears a simple alternate leaves. This has a distinct exterior and an lobe shape, large flat seeds inside. So this is the bitter gourd. This is just after pollination. The flower has changed to a small bitter gourd. This grows into a bigger one. The skin is tender and edible. The bitter melon is more tropical of India and has a narrow shape with pointed ends. As you can see, the bitter gourd is generally consumed or cooked when it is in the green stage. The melon is very bitter, so you can just soak it in cold water and drain to remove excess of those strong flavors. See how beautiful the bitter gourd has grown in our garden. There are many medicinal uses of this plant. It is used as a full remedy for variety of ailments, particularly stomach complaints. It is used in the treatment for diabetics, and it is also used in the treatment of cough, respiratory diseases, skin diseases, wounds and ulcer. For fever reduction and for the relief of menstrual problems, also this bitter gourd is very, very useful. This can be cooked and consumed, or it can be eaten dry in salads mixed with curd, and it can be taken as a juice, and it can be drunk also. When consumed with juice form, it is effective in lowering the blood glucose level. Okay, therefore it's very important that we eat this bitter gourd at least a week, so that we are free from all these problems, and it keeps our body good and healthy. And it uses the leaves are also used for all tea bags consuming. The dried leaves are collected up and are stored commercially and are readily available for sale. So this is very, very indeed a good plant. We have cultivated this bitter gourd in our terrace garden beautifully. I hope you also like this video and you will cultivate this plant in your terrace garden and enjoy the health benefits of bitter gourd. Dear viewers, I hope you like this video. Kindly like it and share it. Thank you.